It's MTN 8 Wafa Wafa final day. Orlando Pirates will be taking on Stellenbosch. It's Soweto versus Stellenbosch. Hey, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and do comment in the comment section below. We are on the road to 500 subbies. Stellenbosch is a good team, not even way above average. Like one of the best team currently in South Africa is Stellenbosch FC. And what makes them perfect and what makes them tick is because they play for each other at the team. There's no star at Stellenbosch. They are all team players. They work together towards the same goal. And the goal is to stay in PSL, but not just to stay, but be one of the best team. They play CAF Confederation this season. They're now, I think, top three with the games that they played. Three games, I think, that they've played. But they're showing off composure. They're showing off that they can do it. And they're just not another team from NFD that come to check and go back to NFD. They're here because they mean business. And they have good players. Like players like Mujela, Majaula. That player is good. Good striker. Good attacking player. And they also have Fawaz Basaidi, good player also, plays good game, attacking offensively, and he knows to go and get the ball. You know, if you have a player like that, who goes back and collect the ball himself and also attack, you have a good player, and Orlando Pirates better watch out for him. And Stellenbosch, I think, has one of the most strong defenders in the PSL. If you watch them play, their defense is well composed. It's not shaking like other teams that cannot be mentioned. It's strong, you know, it's strong. And I think Orlando Pirates is going to have a tough time today trying to score against them, because Orlando Pirates has been very, very offensive, like Relebole Mofokeng. And I don't know if Mr. MTN 8 Sterling will be playing, but I believe maybe this is a trick that they're putting on, saying that Olisanda and Saling are not cleared to play today. And I'm like, Orlando Pirates, which games are you playing with us? But we'll see when the game plays and the starting lineup are being released, which player will be on the starting lineup. But this game is going to end with the penalties. I'm telling you, Orlando Pirates is going to take this one on penalties. And I can't wait to see the game and see the starting lineup and just enjoy the game, you know. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and do comment in the comment section below.